Just because you can't see the need doesn't mean it's not there. The Norfolk Good Neighbors program is there to provide assistance for those who are in need. The Reverend James Brewer, pastor at First United Methodist Church in Norfolk, the same building where the program is housed, said even though the bulk of donations come in during the holiday season, people are helped all year long.
No, the need continues all year long. It's not just a Christmas distribution. Aline helps, Good Neighbors helps with rent and utility assistance and some of those kind of things. She will help people get established in housing, get furniture even, the necessities of setting up housekeeping.
This year's goal is $65,000, and the need is especially great this year.
Especially in the last year, and that's particularly through the food pantry, because our church helps with the food pantry, not only in terms of donation, but in the month of October, we're the people who provide the manpower, the people power at the food pantry. And those numbers are increasing, especially in the last year with the economy.
I'm Catherine Harris, reporting for NorfolkDailyNews.com.